What's up, guys? My name is Flares, and welcome back to more Let's Play New Super Mario Bros. U. In the last one, we finished up here in Soda Jungle at Iggy's Volcanic Castle. And this time, we're going backwards. Yes. Alright, so there's some boos here that we're gonna have to get past. Hopefully I don't run into. Nope, I knew that wasn't gonna work. We just have to do that to get through here. Okay, cool. Didn't run into another one. I just want to go back because I think it'll be... Well, it would have been faster to go into the next world and then use the warp pipe there, but, you know, whatever, right? We can use this warp pipe and go back to Frosted Glacier. Because this will take us back to the beginning of Frosted Glacier. And we just need to be at the end of the desert. And then we need to come down here to Sparkling Waters. And guess what the thing about Sparkling Waters is? It's a lot of water levels. Yeah, I'm not excited. Alright. Sparkling Waters 1, Water Spout Beach. Now, I have played these levels, a few of these levels, not the entire world, but a few of these levels, and they're not all that bad, at least this one wasn't. The next one was kind of a pain in the butt, but I got all the star coins. That's the first star coin, so we're doing good so far. I can jump on the box. There we go. Oops. Let's not do that. What is up here? Another ice flower. As I would have expected. Darn it. It was not how I wanted to do that. I know I can get this just by jumping at it. That worked. I didn't actually, like, jump. I just kind of fell at it. But, you know, whatever works, right? Oh, there wasn't one there. That didn't work! You know what? I'm not even going to worry about those pipes because I don't even want to try. I feel like down here. Okay, there's coins there. What about over here on this side? Coins. Okay. Oh, like a block. Okay. So we need to jump on up here and doing pretty well. Oh, I got some stutter in the audio from the gamepad. Because how I record this is, you know, I have the Wii U plugged into my capture card and all whatever. But I am using the gamepad to control. I'm also using it to listen to audio. So that my speakers can be, like, muted. You know, it looks like there's nothing down here of importance. Except for this one up that I want. Yes, open your mouth. And we can get out of here. Let's stomp on you. Alright, we're gonna jump over here. That worked. I feel like this is suspicious. If I can... Okay, guess not. Never mind. Power block! I don't know where I'm supposed to use this. I feel like I'm supposed to use it, like, right here. Oh! Look at that. Now I understand why it was like that. Oh, I got it! Yeah!
Oh yeah, Mario time!
That is a way to finish a level. And so we can move on to World 4-2 or 3-2 or... I think this is kind of this 3-2, actually. Tropical Refresher. We're going to get a refresher of the tropicalness. Which I need, because it's really, really cold outside. Is there anything of interest up here? No? Okay. Above the pipe, maybe? No, really. Okay, that's fine. We'll just go down here and freeze some fishies. That was not the fishy I wanted to freeze, but that's fine. Be proud of me, game. Give me more claps. Darn it. Had a feeling that was gonna happen. Alright, no more being strategic. We just gotta kinda go for it. I feel like one of these pipes might, no? Get over the urchin. Nope. Okay. Ba-na-na-na, I totally ran into that damn thing. Give me that star coin now. Get away, because I don't want to die. Bum, bum, bum. I need another box with stuff in it, please. Perhaps I could get a mushroom, or I hit the checkpoint. That works too. No, I want the game to clap for me more! Oh well. I only need one more coin for another life, too. Darn it. Another one-up. Another chance at this game. I need as many chances as I can get, you know? This game called life. I feel like there is something down here. What does this do? Okay, I don't even care. I got the star coin. That's all that was important there. Right? Can I get on the pipe, please? There we go. Here we go. Okay, so what we got in here? I wish I could actually swim faster. I think I actually need this to get the third star coin. I just, like, can't swim fast or something. If I go down this pipe. Yeah. Worth it. Oh. Oh! You're gonna pull that game on me, Nintendo? Okay. Okay. I see where this is going. Yeah, I need the star to get down there. Or, you know, risk twice the power up. Let's go along. In this box. Ah, another star. There we go. Now just fall. Just fall. Good. Don't worry, we got it. I just didn't know there was another star in that box. That was my problem there. Now we just need to be ever so careful. Mushroom. Mushroom, come to me. Okay. Now we can be just a little less careful. Come on, move out of the way, blooper. Stupid blooper. Bloopers. Ah! No! Swim! This is killed me in the past. I'm gonna go around that way so that the bloopers, like, are like, where'd he go? Okay. At this point, I kinda just don't care. Because I got all 3 star coins, so I ain't coming back never. I'm doing surprisingly good. Well, I guess would be the proper English. Yeah. Both of those levels, I got all 3 star coins. So let's get some one-ups, right? Oops. No! Don't make me minus lives. Okay, now I broke even. I am horrible at this. Oh, no! Okay, I at least got one. That's fine with me. I got a lot of coins, so, you know. Alright. We got a tower already! It's a gold time! Alright, let's... Oh, we got those things to deal with. In the water, too. What else we got? Anything? What's down here? Looks like they would hide something down there. Oh my. Okay. Let's get up, get up. Okay. We'll just hang out here, that's fine. I'd rather not get skewered. Okay, so there's a gap over there. What about over here? I like how Bowser Jr.'s face is on the walls. Oh, wait. Okay, okay. Is there any significance to me going this way instead? Oh, what? What? God, no! I was hoping it was like a star coin or something. Well, I didn't miss a star coin, so... Who knows at this point? I'm gonna go back down. Oh, I guess not! Guess I am not going back down. Alright. That's fine. Wasted my mushroom. Okay. I feel like I'm... That was the second star coin, so... I mean, the third one can't be far from the end, then. I stomped on the dry bones! I didn't even hit a checkpoint. Aha, I found you! Sneaky star coin. Alright. Just go. At this point, it doesn't even matter. It doesn't even matter. I killed dry bones and got a nice flower. But in the end, he just came back anyway, so it doesn't really matter. Okay. I was afraid jumping there would have actually killed me. Ah! I don't want to die. Oh. Well then. Ah. Aha! Secret pipe! Let's go through here. Oh. Okay, so if I kind of scope out what I'm doing here. I'm not quite sure what I was doing there. Is there a secret in the walls? There's gotta be. I already got the checkpoint, so it's not like I can just redo that. Oh. Hello there, Acorn. Alright, let's just Acorn this, right? Okay, I see where the thing is. Oh, there's the star coin. Alright, so if I can... I just need to... trying not to lose my power up! God damn it! Just don't come over to me before the... There we go. Alright, so I have all three star coins. I just need to get to the end and beat the I don't know what they're called. I don't know what the dude at the end is called. Should be an item over here. Really? They have trolled me. Either that or I just missed it. They have trolled me. Leaving a big empty space there and then not putting an item. I feel cheated. Oh, no, not water. Don't be that guy, man. Huh. Alright, I need you to not hurt me. Thank you. There we go. Too easy. Mario, number one. Easy schmeasy lemon peasy. Save? Absolutely. Okay. And next time on Let's Play New Super Mario Bros. U, we will continue on in the sparkling waters world. So until the next one, my name is Flares, and I will see you in the next one.